Hello YouTube, Welsh Gamer here, the Welsh Gamer is speaking, home of the Dragon X podcast, my buddies Erok X and Microbox of X. Be sure to go over and check out the episode 13, we did it last week. It was an excellent show, really enjoyed it. It's nice to be back. And remember to hit that bell icon down below to stay up to date whenever I make a video. Right, this is going to be 1 hour of Sea of Thieves. It's a very, this has been, since its release, which was only a few days ago, you know, there's been a few people saying this and that. For me, it's a lot of fun. I've played a lot of solo, I've played a lot of co-op, and all I will say is do not delete your pirate. I accidentally deleted my pirate and I've had to start again. I thought I could delete it and create a whole new pirate. Just the aesthetics, just change how he looks, but no, I accidentally deleted the whole pirate and all the stats that went with it, so I have to start all over again. My quick thoughts, this isn't a review, this is just 1 hour of gameplay with my friends Andy Mac, the Beard with Legs, Erok X and Microbox of X from the Dragon X podcast, and we had a lot of fun, and my first thoughts of this game is it's a hell of a lot of fun, especially with buddies. I've caught a few people's reviews and people are saying that it's not very it doesn't offer a lot, and I'll be honest, first impressions, it's a lot, you know, there's a good foundation here, you just set sail, you find chests and stuff like that, but the way I see it, this is a game that has a lot of room for improvement, like a lot of games, but in the sense of not that it's a bad game, in the sense that it's a fantastic game as it is right now, a perfect launch title, and in time they can build on it, they could have game modes and stuff like that. Like the way I see it, that like I wouldn't be surprised if there was like a battle royale game type at some stage, like a hundred people like in teams of four set sail, and whoever can find the most chests, and whoever's the last ship standing is the winner, and all that kind of stuff. There's so much they could do with this game, and I think the way it is right now is phenomenal. I think it's great, the visuals are stunning, I find it a lot of fun. I'll be the first one to admit that when I first got it I was a bit like, am I going to enjoy this? Like, I mean, I have been hyping it up and I have been looking forward to it, but am I going to enjoy it? And now that I'm actually hands-on playing with it, it's a lot of fun. I can honestly recommend it. I think it's great, especially if you're on Xbox Game Pass. It'll be free to download, so just give it a go, see if you enjoy it. It might not be for everyone, but it is a fun game and I highly recommend it. But that's all for me, guys. This isn't a video for commentary, so I'm going to shut up now. Enjoy the hour-long gameplay. We had a lot of fun. And have fun with it, guys. It's a great game. I highly recommend it. That's the Welsh Gamer. The Welsh Gamer has spoken. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I help you? Have a good day.
Any questions about guns? Give it your best shot.
A warm welcome, friend.
You look familiar. Keep this quiet. Who are you exactly? Remember, you never saw me. Were you followed? Be careful. Eyes are watching.
Hello?
more gold. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.